Okay, we have a 60-inch Webster & Bennett vertical turret lathe. We have a five-position turret, Sony digital readout, two-axis. It has a 60-inch four-jaw chuck, 66-inch maximum swing, 4.5 to 100 RPM, and we're going to run her for you. The machine has a 25-horsepower motor. That's one of the lower RPMs. Different RPM. Very nice. Very nice. Again, it's 25 horsepower, up to 100 RPM. And we're gonna run the feeds and the rapids. See the digital readout moving there? I guess you can move forward or close up. The cross rail's in very nice shape. Wait, do that again, Angel, you didn't catch that. That's the turret, rapiding down. He's feeding. You can see on the DRO he's feeding. Rapid end feed. Photo. Manual indexing on the turret. Do it again. Thank you. Nice. Locking. All right. Again, two-axis DRO, Sony. Five-position indexable turret. You have a tool block in each turret position. Cross rail is in very nice shape. It's a fixed rail machine. And hey, show the levers and everything. Okay, this is serial number 9648-1. Thank you for watching the video.